Guys, welcome. We are going to be playing this game I got from the library. I'm testing to see how it is, you know. Let's do dark green hairstyles. We'll go ahead and do we'll do a mohawk. We'll do some pink hair.
Anytime, anywhere.
Semper Fi. I got your back.
Stay frosty.
We're going to do that one because of that white.
My parents were scientists. They taught me biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive. The foes we're about to face evolved to win at all costs. They don't care about their losses.
Also, guys, so while you guys are watching this, please keep in mind to go visit and subscribe. To my friend NASA underscore Chad, he plays Rocket League, and he's pretty good, so go ahead and check out his stream. And our mercy. He's not streaming right now, I don't
40th
think,
Marine Expeditionary Unit.
Pretty good, you could use some
stuff. Not a simple bug hunt. Know our enemy. Know your strengths. Work together, and live to fight another day. Colonel Ship, signing off.
Alright, so good movement. Alright. I got a shotgun too, let's go.
Shake the cryo freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honecker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the outer rim, there's always a chance of xenomorphs. Board the station. Might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Move. I gotta go talk to this person. Ooh, I can combat roll. Let's get it.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, while you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with El Tico running Overwatch and eating my abuela's cookies. You listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. You got any? You and me both. Let's do this.
Priority 1, standard difficulty.
Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. Mount up, people.
You have a doc and a gunner. Oh, these are actually people, okay. Actual people going in here with me, I think. Carrier connections. Bullshit.
Knives and sharp stick. Yeah, damn right you're ready for another mission. Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
Ready up. Ready up. Boom dock. Oh my god, this guy's taking 30 years to ready. Just ready the farm. Just ready up!
Sure,
thank
buddy.
You!
If you look to your left, you can see the phone camera.
Yeah.
My view's great, though.
Watch, I bet one person's retarded enough to run off by themselves. When this is fire team, meaning we all have to stick together and actually play like actual soldiers.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction.
Boom, Doc. Don't be running off by yourself, bro.
Just emergency lights.
This is a fire team op, meaning you stick with your fire team.
Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. He should be right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Welded shut.
Okay.
Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way.
I got you.
That's why you don't run in by yourself, you fucking retarded ass. Next time, don't run in by yourself. Because if that was real life, you'd be dead right now.
I got an idea how to track down Honecker.
Boom, Doc. You'd be fucking completely dead.
Movement. Tell you my idea later.
Xenomorph Buster, watch out!
New signal, watch its attacks!
Got another one, another three.
It's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up.
Yeah.
much acid in one bug. Where did these come from? Dynamo room's just ahead. Restart's mostly automated.
Hear that?
Anyone need gear?
Aid kits here.
Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat.
Boom doc, stop moving.
They'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Aid kits here. Grabbing ammo.
This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement!
Deployed.
data access I mentioned is just ahead. We'll see if Honecker's left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you. The access point is to the right, through the door.
Grabbing ammo.
Running a bypass.
Yo!
Got it. While Ez runs through the logs, you keep heading aft. On your toes, fire team!
Grabbing
on the
ammo.
Flank!
Do you have to leave your fire team every fucking time, or can you stick together? We're gonna end up losing because of your team, because of your, you just left us. We're almost all dead now because of you.
Was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator. Goes all the way up the main tower. Hey, when we reach Honecker, how many pieces do you think he'll be in? I gotta
pull. Hold here, hold here. Let's kill these ones behind us. Oh, I guess not. I guess they're not gonna actually come. I guess it's too far. Negative, negative, they're behind. Alright, we good. Let's go.
Somebody actually paid for safety rails.
We need to find med kits. We all need one.
Some big internal leaks. Never.
Let's go, Boomdog.
In space.
I'm watching your back. Dude, aren't you aren't this person a doctor? Why doesn't this person heal us?
I'm gonna kill him.
You're a doctor. You should be able to heal your teammates.
That's the lift. Entrance on the far side. Same deal as the generators. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on. sell the show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
Aid kit's here.
Sentry deployed.
Hey, stop moving for a minute. Stop moving for a minute.
Sentry deployed.
Stop moving for a minute so I can heal your dumbass.
I got you.
Damn, are you fucking retarded?
Aid kit's here.
Boomdog ain't that damn dumb. Boomdog actually let me heal him.
Rearming.
Hey, Boomdog, when you need to heal yourself, bro, hold your up D-pad.
Patching up.
There you go. Now we can go.
All my boards just lit up. Brace for it, Marines.
Sentry deployed.
Right, Marines. Next stop, Honecker. Or his corpse, whatever.
Honecker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive. It.
I'm Ibrahim Savani, Colonial Marines Intelligence, Surveillance, and Recon Service. Yes, most Marines call us Commissars. We compile it. That was a joke. We joke. Unclear. The ICC log that seeks following up with...
Hello, Boondock. Boondock. I'm gonna go over here. Armory.
Alright. Here's a speak. Based on the missions you complete, you get assigned requisition credits. You're in the field, but I also got a special inventory. So long as your rep's good.
Alright.
Hanukkah is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him. Get him out alive.
Come on, if we're not gonna get a third, there's no choice. Oh, I'm leaving this dude.
Herrera cheats at card. Hanukkah is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him. Get him out alive.
Our mission, to find a survivor. Rescue mission. Hold on, guys. Give me a minute. I want to adjust something on my controller.
He's in a radio dead zone. Patch into the local network.
Alright. There we go. Perfect.
Sentry deployed.
Honegger, you read?
Yeah. Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room.
Sentry deployed.
I'm back, you little spine ball.
Security up in the op center. Is that you? I heard a lot of banging.
The sound of bugs meeting the bottom of a combat boot.
Rearming.
Sentry deployed.
Patching up.
I would heal you, but you won't fucking hold still for a split second.
I got you. Aid kit's here.
Incoming.
Wow. Our Mike did call the station, but very differently. Sorry. Have you seen a gray striped xenomorph?
Striped? No.
Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Right. Yeah, of course.
I got
you. Fucking idiot. I'm never fucking about healing you if you're just gonna keep constantly moving like that. You're an idiot, Red Lord. I can't even get through the fucking door because you ran out over there. Is it lag? Yep, it was lag. Lost connection because of fucking people that host that shit dog internet. I think I do all that again.
Hanukkah is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard.
Honaker, you out there?
You guys
Staff
got a mic?
Sergeant
Hello?
Anna, Colonial Marines. You read?
Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, Prowler. To get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room. Deck. The override's in network security up in the ops center. Hey, is everything okay? I heard gunfire.
Wasn't nothing we can't handle, Doc. Just stay frosty.
Sentry deployed.
Rearming.
Sentry deployed. Grabbing ammo.
Mine is prepped.
Oh, I'm Sentry glad deployed. You're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait! Xenomorphs! Heading to you!
Let us handle it.
Station went very differently. Sorry. Have you seen a gray-striped xenomorph? Striped? No. Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Right. Yeah, of course.
Grabbing ammo.
Thank you.
acid damage.
Yeah, that was me. Rigged some pipes to blow.
Patching up.
I think it's jammed. Everything.
Well, they still died of bullets, Doc. Marines, cut the door. Working Joes. Ain't those Zeeks and robots? Side room, sorry.
Now your lungs won't freeze on the way in.
Shit!
Grabbing ammo.
Mine is ready to go.
Let's rock.
Should I do it? Now we fight off another damn swarm. Get to cover.
Ugh!
Let's move.
Here.
The room I'm in, it's only supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes.
Rearming.
I got you.
Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration, whatever, they'll come. Be ready.
Ready to go. Entry gun ready.
Are dropping. I hope you can. Good luck. They're coming.
There we go. Alright, let's go and check and see what we can do now.
I was asked to summarize. The Palace Station team developed weapons from Xenomorph XX121. In particular, they explored the effects of a mutagenic agent. Xenomorphs and other test subjects, Dr. Honecker and some of his colleagues, they killed. You are familiar. There was. Should you wish.
If I didn't keep the ship's stores. Okay. Regulations require me to state that the battalion fabricators may not be used to replicate any device and or system that has not been licensed for use by Colonial Marine Corps Logistics Command.
Ooh, there
is
a sniper.
And I definitely don't have an unmonitored fabricator built out of spare parts stashed in a hold somewhere, because that would be wrong.
Huh. I could buy a drum magazine. Red dot. And my connection was lost again.
Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.
Now we have to wait.
Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. The safety's on you.
Gotta extract the good doctor. They extract the doctor. The doctor. Gotta extract the good doctor. Gonna extract the doctor. You guys got a mic? Hey, you got a mic? What's up, Red? Hey, Red. Double tap your circle button if you got a mic.
Doc, take a sidearm. Fire team, Honaker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece.
Come on, good doctor. Come on, doctor. Hey, from now on, we're gonna call him Dr. Octopus, okay?
Bottom is filled with water.
That's his nickname.
Here they come.
For the gun. I'll do what I can.
By the way, guys, if we have to defend a location, I do have turrets on us.
More of them! From the sides!
Junction's clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks. Down, 8 flights. Subdeck 3A. The whole bottom of the station. Right. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1. Head through waste processing.
Thank you.
Grabbing ammo.
Grabbing ammo.
Patching up. Sentry deployed.
They're coming.
Accessing. I have the code for you.
Running a bypass. Running a bypass.
Oh my god, it's always needing it.
Hardy, this is your pickup. Beginning dropship approach to the refinery. No response from Hangar Delta's ALS. Diverting to Epsilon. Another swarm rolling on your position.
Grabbing ammo. Yeah.
Hold on, guys, I'm sneezing.
Running a bypass.
Fire team.
Hear that?
Oh. So, we're safe. Wayland Yutani synths brought local animals up to, replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
They bred Xenos? Come mierdas. by remote. Start depressurization when you are ready.
Grabbing ammo.
When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
Hey, no. Kids here. No, I want to help. Sentry out here.
Deployed. All right, here we go. Free it's on. A big room. This will take time. Deployed. Right on time. Here come the bugs. Keep them off us. Apply yourself home. Attention on right flank. Get to the air boss's console and clear for final depressurization. Sam Sergeant, We're good to go.
Let's go, bro. What are you doing? Let's go.
How much like what Hanukkah had to say? Waylon, you tiny ran Katanga like a f- We'll deal with Katanga. You.
Ugh. Instruments off by points.
Our landing zone's a couple of clicks from Pala Station. Pala's the source.
Well,
if you end up climbing a mountain, you'll have the diameter of only room or a lot. Just remember.
Esther says my back room, anything not on the racks, I can pull out of cargo for.
I wanna save up for that damn one gun. Yeah, bigger mag. And that is it for my stream. Thank you for watching. Peace out. Make sure you hit the like and subscribe.